This new album, The Glorious Unfolding, really is this chapter of my life and journey and my family and community around me, and having walked through the dark places that we have, and having stood on top of incredibly breathtaking mountain peaks that we have as a family that I have. I did start with, as I often have through the years, I think of, you know, all the albums that really began with a theme that I felt like was kind of beating in my heart, and that was something I felt kind of like God was whispering to me in all of my experiences. And it really was this idea of the fact that the story is so far from over. God does know the plans He has for us, as it says in Jeremiah and Scripture. And our life experience is God sort of unfolding and revealing those plans and the story that He's writing. Then my kind of part in that is really surrendering to that, is embracing that and trusting Him in that process through those chapters that feel like this is the end of the story. I don't know how I'm gonna get through this one. And even in those wonderful, incredible, great days to go, I know the story's not over yet, so, you know, there's something that tells you, I don't know, right around the corner, it might not be this great, and yet part of the amazing journey that He's invited us on and into through His grace is to watch Him weave it together in an amazing way in our relationships, in our experiences, and trust Him and be in awe and watch the unfolding story that He's telling in our lives. Of this glorious unfolding.